Did you ever notice that when you blow in a dog's face, he gets mad at you? But when you take him in a car, he sticks his head out the